to our Blessed Sacrament procession this afternoon. It is a time to adore the living Lord, Jesus, who made this gift of himself in the Eucharist. Time for us to open our hearts to God's love revealed to us in Jesus.
Now and forever.